I am in general a speedrunner. I do this as well as some Link to the Past randomizer occasionally, and I'm about to learn a new game pretty soon. Hey, what's up, Emmy? Dilator. What's up, Risky? 28.69. Off to a decent start. How about zero early inputs? That would be really nice. Almost impossible, but... full run of all strawberries and finishing B-side, getting all the hearts and doing C-side. Yeah, that's the Hundo run. I haven't run Hundo in a long time. Yo, thanks, Mike Billy. Thanks very much. It's a little close. Really? Ah, count it. Did the same thing last run too, I think. Why aren't you dying? Because I'm cheating. Damn it. Tried. That might be the best question I've received. That's the best question I've gotten in a long time about this run, is why aren't you dying? Hey, thanks on the floor. Appreciate it. Interesting. Interesting thing to note, by the way, is that this game uses in-game time, which pauses between levels. So you can take, like, a lot of time between levels, like if you want to take a break or something. But there are certain rules in place to like prevent that from being abused. For instance, you can't stay there for like too long. can't take like an extended break. You can't like finish one level, go to work, and then come back and fucking complete the run, basically, is what I'm saying. You also can't leave the file. You can leave the file, but you can't open other files. Like, to practice mid-run. Like, that's stupid. Rated a Leffen Evans. Oh, damn it. Dude, there's a trick you can do there to skip like that whole room and I failed it. Whatever. It's pretty hard. See if we can get this first try. Good. Exclamation point demo dash if you are confused about what just happened, which you probably are if you've never seen that. Bot's not broken, there's just a cooldown on the command. So if it didn't pop up, just scroll up and you'll probably see it. There's like a 2-minute cooldown on it. Mm. 3B does have one, yes. Fucking damn it, S-Plus. Yeah, that was a pretty decent resort. Thank you. cool looking stride here if I can pull it off. Okay, that's not exactly what I had in mind, but that's fine. Count that, by the way. Shit cost me a sub. Sub 240? Damn. Seemingly close to some of best. Yeah, well, okay, so my sum of best is only for the session. It's not overall. My real sum of best is closer to like 2750. But I guess the point still stands. That was okay. You missed the yeet, yes. There we go. Not bad. We actually gained time there over my PB as well. Yeah, pretty much exactly what Bean said. Alright, I might concentrate on, because this actually has a chance to PB, so I'm gonna concentrate on chapter 6. Damn it. Oh, what? Okay, that was just the game ignored my input outright. The second time, at least. Please. That was really weird. Well, yeah, this run is kind of over now. Well, not really, but like, it's gonna be really hard. Thank you. Yeah, we've lost way too much time. I mean, we're still, like, within reach. It's just gonna be difficult. I need, like, an... actually, no, I need, like, an 816 or 817. I think, which I just got an 815. So, like, it's totally doable, but still. Just don't die in a foot. Yeah, seriously. That was close. Still doable. I might need to go for the corner boost in 2500 though. Which I don't like doing. Ah, what the fuck. Place to get ultra fucked. Yeah, I'm gonna go for it. Nice. And then fuck that up. Cool. Nice. Doable. Nice. It was doable after all. Okay. Tonight's been kind of ridiculous, I'm not gonna lie. This has been ridiculous. That is so dumb. Thank you guys for watching. Yeah, that's... For now, that's a new world record.